Keita with the ball.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Here's the shot from distance.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Could be dangerous.
The opposition read the back heel.
Anya Mitak
made the challenge well.
Mitak
got the opposition back.
Shots on here.
Referee has pointed for a corner.
Attacking now. And now the shot!
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
They're in a good position here.
And it's a shot now! And shoots! And they've scored!
And the first goal will be such a...
She was spot on with her aim, and the goalkeeper couldn't reach down to the bottom corner.
No, looking at the keeper, she's just standing and staring, knew she couldn't get anywhere near that shot.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
On the attack here. Babette Peter.
Read the play well to intercept.
And it's Mitak.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Marazan now.
It's looking good, this move.
The shot's on!
That will be offside. Flag went up. Good interception. Crisp defending there.
Turnover there that we didn't expect.
Now here's a chance.
Shot on!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
This could be a chance. And in the shot go!
Well, she's taken the shot on, and all credit to her for that, but not what she wanted.
Yeah, some you win, some you lose. Unfortunately for her, that was the latter.
That's good movement forward here.
Got the tackle in. Marishan.
Won it back with an interception.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Mitak!
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
And here's the shot.
That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post.
And it's Mitak.
There's some potential in this move. Shots on here.
Hit it hard, but not very true.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Good forward play from them. What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Another shot!
Keeper can deal with that. Well, there'll be two added minutes.
That's half-time, signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Team's all set and we're ready for the start of the second period.
Attacking well here. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely to say the least.
Marisha.
And shoots! A real miscue here.
Shot on! And the goalkeeper read it easily.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Tackle here.
Mitak.
They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
And it's Mitak.
Excellent interception. Could be dangerous.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Mitak.
Keeper can catch that one, no problem at all.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And they've cut it out. Tack.
One back very quickly.
Anya Mitak. Zenifer Marasan. Defender has to be quick.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Shot on! Arizan!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Well, here comes the support.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Attacking now.
And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. That will help ease the pressure.
Well, they're in a good position here. Harrison! Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Marisan. Jennifer Marisan.
Good forward play from them. The break is definitely on.
And a try one now.
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
That's a poor touch.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant, but it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Well, in it goes.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, you look at the opposition and almost the belief is flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. That's a great interception.
And it's Mitak. Jennifer Marisan.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Mitak.
Intercepted well. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Delivered into the box.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Real miscue here.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
Jennifer Marisan.
Really vital interception here. Oh, it's an own goal, a terrible moment at any time, but particularly at this time in this match.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position?
It's a major error, the own goal, and it could be extremely costly in the context of the game. Well, the 90 minutes have been played, plus the added time.
A lot of interesting individuals.
Just a quick reminder for you, if you're not sure, the golden goal rule. We play the extra time, but if a goal happens, then that's it. The team that scores it wins. Truly a golden goal.
And here they are on the attack.
What a challenge in the nick of time to stop the opposition maybe wrapping the game up. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. It's a turnover of possession here.
And it's Mitak.
Cut out the pass.
good movement forward here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Anya Mitak. Opportunity in a wider area. Marichal. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Marichal. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Attacking well here. And they've cut it out. Well, there'll be two added minutes. One back very quickly. It's looking good, this move. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball. And that's the end of the first half of extra time. We've had the first period of extra time, no golden goal. Will we get one in the second period, which is underway now? There's some potential in this move. Marijan now. Came in with a challenge. Anya Mitak. Going forward well. Looking for teammates in the middle. She's really connected with that header.
Oh, that's unlucky.
Really get at the opposition here. Saw the goal and went for it.
Mitak.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Mitak.
Attacking now. Still got a... This could be it. Well read. At a key time for the team here.
Anya Mitak.
Good defending. I like the look of this attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Excellent work with the tackle. Well, it's going to go right to the wire here as they look for a winner.
The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
There's good progress with this attack. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. That will be offside. Flag went up. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Gonna try one now. Out in front of goal.
Well, there's only one way now to sort out between these two teams. This will be the first penalty, and everyone watching to see how it starts.
Oh, too close. Keeper's kept it out.
excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. Stepped up and slotted it away. And the penalty is off target.
No, nobody likes to see a player miss under those circumstances.
And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. One tug for only just finest of margins.
Party mouth time, that one.
Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout. She must have expected the goalkeeper to dive it straight at the keeper. Keeper didn't dive, won the battle of wits, made the save. It's potentially a match-winning penalty. A goal and the... She's done it! They've won it!
Well, they saved the best till last. She's an expert penalty taker and she kept her nerve there when it counted.
Well, the rules were set out here. A lot of interesting individuals amongst this.